Now, he stopped him there because corners are always a panic situation for the sheep, which puts panic in the dog. So now he's moving him lateral so that they have an open door to get out. Nice. Very nice. No, and yeah, Nally said I'm going to cut him off at the pass.
Come.
Don't let him leave, Eddie. We don't want him to think he can. And that's the problem with having babies.
Yeah, I take it there's a couple of moms here. With
oh,
the
yeah,
babies out there.
In here. There she is running away.
Yeah, okay. I kind of figured the way they were acting earlier.
Good boy. Good boy. Nice. Good boy. Oops, gonna have to get that one now.
Yeah. Good boy.
I don't know what your plans are, Tim, but I think this little boy could
figure it out.
Yeah. I mean, he's already maintained his interest.
Mm-hmm.
And we've been going a while now.
Right.
He's like,
boy.
I like that.
Oh, yeah.
Somewhere.
Look at that. Now, I would not have let Levi take him in there and bring him out.
Yeah.
That's too...
Yeah. Dangerous?
Yeah. Stop him there. Stop him there. Tell him stand. Good boy. And now he needs to move. Now. Well, I can see him now.
There they are.
Stand. Work the stand there. Did you see his tail wag? Take him in gently. Right against the fence to the right there. Yep. Good ball way. Good ball way.
That instinct to go to the head is
strong.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see you. Good. Alright. Put him in a stand and then tell him that'll do.
That'll do.